Welcome back, everyone. Kremlin Archer here. Time for some more Project Zomboids. Let's check these trash cans, make sure there's nothing in them. I don't remember if there's anything else in this parking lot. No, there's not. So we're gonna just sneak back out of here. Hopefully did not get the attention of that big group. All right. And don't mind us, we were just leaving. All right, and now we run. I would like to go into this building if possible, but that means we're probably gonna have to deal with these three, which is not terrible. Three people with a knife is doable. Plus we can just swoop around the back of them. That's even better. All right, there's no one there. Let's just wait on these people. As long as I'm not gonna get ambush from behind. Nothing and nothing. Alright. Alright, I guess we should do all four since the third one is here to see us. Door open? Yes. Alarm? No alarm. Okay. I guess maybe we just got really unlucky with those four alarms in a row. She have paper. I'm kind of looking for metalworking supplies. We found the propane. We have to find a torch and a mask before we can actually do any metalworking. When I say torch, I of course do not mean the British way of talking about a flashlight. I mean a blowtorch. Oh, hello. Hammer and nails, twine. These are all things I like to see. I guess I should take that golf club. It is not exactly what I would call a good weapon, but it is probably better than nothing. Which is what we will have as soon as this thing breaks. It's a bathroom. Nope. Oh, that's the same place. I was like, this seems like a place we were just in. Because it is. Trash can? Nothing useful. I actually know why I open those. If there's a zombie in them, we're better off actually not letting them out of the thing, but whatever. This is the mess room. Or not mess, what do they call it? Break room. There you go. I'm good with words. Alright. Alright, lockers. Usually not that useful. Comic book if we get stressed out later. Cube. They should let you play with the cube. I think that should be an option to help relieve stress if you're getting stressed. Or to stop boredom, that'd also work. What is this? Oh, this is actually the room I was hoping to find. Coal, seeds, just take the seeds. Oh, did I see a blowtorch? Take the nails. I thought I saw a blowtorch. Small sheet of metal, I need that. Take the barbed wire too, although I don't think I need that. I did see a blowtorch. Haha! I'm not a crazy person. Why do the voices in my head keep telling me that? Alright, let's get those potato seeds. Tent peg I don't need. Not doing any outdoor, out in the countryside, sleeping, so. Garbage bag, there we go. This is outside? Yep. Pen. What else you got? Matches. Vinegar. Oh, vinegar! We're getting ever closer to being able to can things. Get entirely too excited about being able to can things. Carrot seeds, huh? Alright, hopefully the backyard here is not full of zombies, because I know there is a... I should take that screwdriver. I know there is another thing out here. Yes, this. A container. See a zombie. Are you by yourself or are you a harbinger of things to come? Seem to be by yourself. I hear more zombies. Take that empty sandbag in case we want to move sand somewhere. Soil. Sand, soil, whatever. More nails. Alright. It's not the best, but it was okay. Where did you come from? Hello. Next. Alright. So it would be nice to go in there, but there's going to be a lot of zombies between us and there. See if we can get just like one of these guys. Get hungry, huh? Do I have any non-perishables? Or actually, take that, turn that around. Do I have any perishables? Alright, got peas. Really? You guys didn't see me? There we go. I really want all three of you. She's faster than the other two. So if I can get her to come in the front, get her in the lead, we can spread these guys out. Alright, you next. Yeah, bad stab. One more. Nothing, nothing. Oh, crap, we got zombies coming up behind me. And it broke. Okay. Alright, I can deal with one zombie without a weapon. Cool. Alright, so let's see. Do we have any more knives? Pull out our golf club here. Oh, we have our crowbar. Does that do more or less damage than the golf club? Does more. It's heavier, though. But that's okay. It's also slower, if I remember correctly, but it doesn't swing very fast. Come on. There you go. Hopefully that gets a new model soon. I'm just gonna ditch the knife. Potentially repair the other thing. Okay, you. Alright, let's see if we can get in here. Zombie on the outside of the fence. Please be just unlocked. Nope. Well, that would have been too easy if it was just unlocked. Peek around the corner here. There was a group, a large contingent of zombies in this area earlier when we came by. Nope. Alright, there's one more door over there we guess we can go try. Don't really have the means to knock down a door right now. You can do it, I mean you can knock down a door with anything, but it takes a long time. Turn on. Oh, that's the light switch inside. Okay, I see. I understand now. Drink. Nothing in here. Okay. Oh, hello. Don't mind me. It's a really bad swing. And another one. Come on, dude. Seriously? There we go. Right, nothing useful. So let's just head back to the house and dump our stuff off. We can decide where we want to go next. So we have some of the makings of doing metalwork. I suppose I need to go get that propane tank now. weighs freaking 20 pounds. Or 20 weight units, whatever you want to call them. Come on, lady. Just fall down. There we go. Eyes makeup. That's all that is. Alright. Get back to our house, dump our shit off, and then decide what we want to do. Where'd that big group go? Is it gone? Seems to be gone. I really want to loot the houses next door to our safe house, but I'm very scared. What's over there? Very scared that it's going to bring a bunch of zombies down on us because the alarm's going to go off. I feel like it's a legitimate fear. I don't feel like that's I'm being unreasonable. Peas. Freeze them, please. Alright, I'm just going to put this stuff in the refrigerator. I know it doesn't need to go in the refrigerator, but why not? Helps me keep all the food together. Do we want to jump off here? Hold on to that, actually. Garbage bag. Get rid of all the rest of this. Sandbag. This. I'll hold on to the hammer and the screwdriver. So, welding. So yeah, so we have the blowtorch. I guess it has some propane built into it. That's why it says 7 units, I suppose. But we still need a mask, and we need more metal sheets. So yeah, see a propane tank to refill the blowtorch. What you do with the metal sheets after you have them, though, that's anybody's guess. Nothing on the list there. Alright, did I actually dump all that stuff off? I did. Good. Alright, let's head out. I should probably unlock this front door anyways. Oh, hello, lady. Come on. Just die. This is always the problem before you have a baseball bat or an axe. It's just killing him. It's like, I got you pegged, man. You're gonna die. But we just have to do this little game where I just push you away repeatedly. I guess it's just how it goes. Alright. I'm going to go to the end of the row. Oh, hello, zombies. Alright, maybe I'm gonna go a little further than the end of the row. And then I'm going to backtrack into these houses. So I'm going to set off an alarm. I might as well set it off a little bit further away from the safe house. Alright, that's one of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 zombies. Come on, die please. Before they get to me. Alright, 5 zombies. Alright, Beardo. Be helpful for me if Beardo here dies. Oh, I missed. They're clumping. Would prefer if you didn't clump. It's opposite of what I'm looking for. I know when we get to better weapons, clumping is nice. Because you can get more than one at once, but I don't think the crowbar can hit more than one at once. Yeah, only hits one at once. Because that would have totally hit two if I had had a baseball bat or an axe. Alright. It's a really terrible way to go about things that I'm doing right now. We got this all day. I guys. Come on, just start dying, please. Oh, come on. No. Did I just get saved? Yes, I just got saved by thick skin. Whew, okay. Ah. I need you to swing at the ground. I gotta actually take some of these guys out. It's taking forever. Run. Alright, one of them's a crawler. That's a step in the right direction. Just die. Really expect to spend the entire Zomboid afternoon doing this. Alright, there's one. Come on. Okay, there we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Alright, come on. Man, it takes a long time when you don't have a decent weapon. It's like, I would have killed for a knife or a baseball bat or something. Alright, so hopefully we can get into these places now. Hopefully there's no alarms. God damn it. I hate you. I hate you so much right now. You have no idea. So much for the theory that it was because I was going in through windows. Well, you know what? Screw it. Since this is, since that alarm's going off, anyways, I'm gonna break into this house right now. Oh, come on. That way, if the alarm was going to go off in there, it could go off while we were in the middle of doing the other thing. I don't think it is, though. There's a zombie. I don't like this. Alright, the other one got distracted by a window. Because they're so fun, the windows. Zombie coming out of the trees, I can see. Oh. Worked out its distraction, I guess. Alright. Come on. Just fall down, one of you. Run. Alright. Whatever. Let's collect some zombies and get them out of the way. Come here, guys. Look at all these zombies. Jesus Christ. Pied Piper these guys away. Well, I don't know how safe our safe house is going to be now. Come on, everybody. This way, everybody. Alright, so now we come down this way. And we start walking slowly. So we're not yet, because they're still on me. Alright, now we start walking slowly. Start to sneaking. There we go. Hopefully led us a healthy number of zombies away, he says, not at all confidently. Alright, that's looking a little bit better. Not as good as I was hoped, though. They still know this house, so it doesn't have an alarm. And I suppose that house is fine now, too. It's always the benefit of the alarm is that now that those houses are safe. I mean, aside from all the zombies. But they're no longer booby-trapped. Oh, hello, zombies. I gotta deal with these groups. I'm gonna have to deal with them. Can't really sleep here right now. There's too many large groups around our house. I don't like it. Alright, let's deal with these zombies. Just fall down, dude. She's so tired. All right. All right, guys, come with me. We'll just go this way. Oh, hello. All right, come on. Let's go get these guys, too. They're a little closer than I would like. Hey, hi, everybody. Come on. Let's go for a little walk. Some of your friends are not coming. These two are doing their own thing, and I don't like it. Alright, let's go this way. Jump that. Circle back through the trees here. Should have broken line of sight with most of them. Which will hopefully gain me at least a little distance. Hello, zombie. Please tell me you're alone. You're not alone. In fact, our house has multiple broken windows now. Okay. That's not good. I knew I shouldn't have looted those houses close to our safe house. Alright. Alright, we're gonna have to find somewhere else to sleep tonight. Clear it out later. And I am going to stop right here today. And I will see you guys next time. Thanks so much for joining me.